In this video, I'm going to give you a quick tip which will boost most people's wireless networks, as of course wireless networks is a radio wave frequency. So if you have more than one router in your neighbourhood, or maybe something else which could be interfering with your wireless signal, this can cause your wireless network to drop or go slow if you're sharing a network or a channel with someone else, which would mean you're sharing bandwidth, which means that your wireless signal would be slower than it should be. This is a free program on Android devices called WiFi Analyzer. This is my wireless network here, which I am connected to on my Android device. And as you can see, it's saying that my wireless router has the right channel set, which is channel 11, which recommends good. And if you come scroll down here, you can see that channel 11 on the program is full signal. So that means I am on the best possible channel for my wireless router. That means I'm getting the full bandwidth capacity myself. Let's take a look at one of the other wireless networks on my particular area. I'll choose this BT Home Hub, which is listed here. And as you can see, this particular wireless router, or BT Home Hub, is on channel 6, which it recommends channel 1, which is a better signal. So this particular person using this wireless network will experience Wi-Fi drops, and meaning their wireless connection would be slow at times, or there could be someone else nearby further down the road using the same channel, which means this would slow down their internet connection. And if we look down here, we can see that number 6 is slightly low compared to channel 1, which it recommends. So why not check this out yourself and see if you can get a stronger wireless signal by using a program like this. This is only on Android devices. There is nothing like this on iOS, but you can download free programs on your Mac and your Windows PC, which I will link to in the blog post underneath this video, which you can find where to download these particular programs. I hope this tip helps you boost your wireless signal. This program also comes with a few other extra tools which can help you boost your signal if you do have an Android device. Another reason why you could be experiencing a slow wireless connection is because you have a wireless adapter which isn't quite looking further enough, because your wireless router might be further away. I have had experiences with this particular USB Wi-Fi dongle, which has boosted client computers I have been to, which were previously on a one bar signal, and now once plugged this into their computer, they receive 3 signal bars, which obviously means their wireless connection will be faster, because they're not getting drop rates and the signal's not too far away from the access point. I will put a video or a link to this particular USB dongle in the YouTube video below, so if you wish to buy this and test it out for yourself, you could do. I hope you found these tips useful on how to boost your Wi-Fi signal. The most common reason is because you're sharing a signal with someone else, or your signal may not be right for your area. So check out the alternative programs for Windows and Mac, or if you have an Android device, then you could also just check out Wi-Fi Analyzer. Hope this video is useful to you. If you have any questions, you can leave a few comments on the YouTube video. Alternatively, head over to my support forums, which will be linked in below the video, which you will find on my blog, which is also below the video. Hope this is helpful, and see you next time. You can typically find us talking tech 24/7, 7 days a week at tech.flixstudio.com. I hope this is useful to you guys, and see you soon.